Picked this up the other day for 50 pence. Beautiful little dish. It's called wheat sheaf. Any idea where this might be made? Shall we have a look underneath? And I'll tell you. Well, there we go. Born Denby, made in England. It's quite an old piece, this, with the stamp of Born Denby, because that's Born was the old name before it became Denby. It's part of Denby Pottery, which is made at Denby, just south of Ripley, Derbyshire. So there we go. Another piece of pottery made in Derbyshire. Every day's a bonus.